good evening to all of you, ladies and gentlemen. A very, very warm welcome to all of you present here. First of all, to begin with this fantastic evening, a very, very happy Women's Day to all of you, to all the ladies present here. And today it's a very, very special day for all of us. Well, on behalf of the Brands Academy team, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to all of you present here, to all the winners of Brands Academy Education Excellence Award. It's my immense pleasure to be a part, and I'm very, very proud to be a part of this exclusive gathering. Well, as you must be aware, Brands Academy Education Excellence Awards aim to recognize the contribution being made by educational institutions in promoting excellence in the Indian education sector. And now this is the time to make this evening one of the most special one, one of the grooviest one. Yes, to make our today's event all more special with us for all of you here. One-time medical student, I mention again, one-time medical student, a batsman par excellence who had the rare gift of being able to hit the same ball to the either side. Yes, the nemesis of Australians who he made to suffer more than the most. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for one and only VVS Lakshman with us. Everyone all together, well, it's our immense pleasure to be a part. Yes, a very warm welcome. A big round of applause, everybody all together. Come on, make it louder. And I request you to say a few words before we'll be heading towards our award ceremony. I request you to say a few words.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, I thank Brands Academy for having me over here. Apart from cricket, I thought education is the one field which I'm really passionate about. And that's why I feel that all of you are really achievers. Because you're not only entrepreneurs, but you're entrepreneurs in a field which can transform our country. Because I firmly believe that education is the only tool which can transform the life of a kid. So I wish all of you lots of luck, and I'm sure that you will be contributing to the growth of our country. Thank you very much for having me over here.
Thank you, Mr. Lakshman, and I request you to kindly stay back. Now, heading towards our award ceremony, for whom what we are waiting for is right moment in front of us. Ladies and gentlemen, the next award is for the Best Infrastructure Amongst Private Engineering College in Bhopal. And it goes to Trinity Institute of Technology and Research. Please allow me to welcome the director, Dr. Gautam Chatterjee, to come on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause, everyone. The institute takes pride in its massive infrastructure, well-equipped laboratories, completely Wi-Fi enabled campus, and a good collection of national and international journals. Thank you so much, sir, and once again, congratulations.